What is going on, everybody? Nifty Critter here. Mafia 3 just dropped this morning. I was out getting a haircut, but I'm finally home, and I cannot wait to play this game. It looks absolutely insane. This is a game that I've been, I think, more excited for than most of my friends, but I love the theme, I love the setting, and I think it's going to be a blast, so let's get right into it.
Lincoln's mother abandoned him in 1947, a couple of years after he was born. His mother, I heard she was Dominican. I always figured his father was white, maybe even Italian. Not that it mattered. Back then, if you look black, you black. Same as today, I suppose. He stayed at the orphanage until 1958.
Well, when did you meet Lincoln Click?
1966. I was running black ops out of Laos on behalf of the CIA. He was loaned out to me via joint CIA-DOD task force.
It was a quiet
Black Ops 1.
Good boy.
Two Purple Hearts, a Bronze Star, and the Distinguished Service Cross. He served his country with honor and distinction.
After the city closed the orphanage, he fell in with Sammy Robinson. Sammy ran the black mob over in Delray Hollow. I can't say I approved, but often colored boys didn't have a lot of options back then. Boys like Lincoln, ones who've been abandoned, they're always looking for a home, always looking for a place to belong. I think he thought he'd find it in the army. Thing is, once that's lost, you can never get it back again.
Some real footage there from Vietnam.
When he returned from the war, Lincoln ended back up over at Sammy's. Now Sammy owed the Italian mob a whole lot of money, and he needed Lincoln's help. It's a damn shame what happened. It breaks my heart.
So I guess that's a flash forward. Right there. That's after the fact, after everything's happened, the campaign. That's kind of what I took from that.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell, man, not like this is our cash. This all came from Skeletta. Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grab the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
For anyone that doesn't know, that white guy is... Oh, sorry, some gameplay. That's the son of the most powerful man in the city. Where are the keys? Pick up the keys. I'm completely new to this, so forgive me for being completely horrible at playing.
Keys in another room. Grab them so we can get the hell out of here.
Okay, so this is very different controls from, like, Grand Theft Auto. Hold it.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck, just like we asked. He even greased his partner to make it look good. If you got doubts, I'll take the chance.
Alrighty.
We should get going. You got the keys so you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Can we get around? How do we drive? Is there a door? There it is. Okay, I do not understand the cover mechanic in this game yet. Let's see how the driving is. This is something that almost every single game gets wrong. Oh, I like this starting up because it's an old diesel.
Darling, come on to me.
Take it easy heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses.
Yeah, I gotta turn off.
Ah, that poor fuck back there. He ain't got no idea what he's in for.
What was his cut? 5%?
Thereabout, not like he'll be able to spend it. Feds will be watching his every move for the rest of his life. Thought it'd be better we just whacked him.
If I learned anything in Nam, always a good idea to dangle someone out there. Use them to get everybody's attention, and you just slip away.
So answer me
so
this.
So far, it kind of feels like Saints Row driving. Solved. Really twitchy.
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a tax only...
Oh, crap. To know how my money's being spent. Oh, George, just wondering if this is the only taxes. Camera angle.
Damn right,
not really
I do.
Ideal.
That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh. Well, you going to answer the question or what?
Yeah.
I wonder why they decided to add the rearview mirror.
Evacuating the civvies before Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we getting him onto a medical ship. This woman
you can't
walks
just look
up.
Behind you, but...
She got a baby in one hand and a leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops her and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape. Tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were going to tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, God damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. The conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day, you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day, everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig.
Oh, God. That's a crazy story right there. And, you know, I don't know if that's an actual true story that they found, but there are so many insane stories from what happened in Vietnam. You know, you ever go and watch the Crimes Against Humanity, those kind of trials after
Vietnam.
I'll just
leave it under the seat.
The kind of stuff that you'll hear that is just unbelievably disgusting and sick, like way beyond any Saw movie. The kind of stuff that actually happened.
Time to see if these forged IDs are worth a fuck.
But yeah, it's crazy. This game's intense. It's not like GTA. It's not a joke. It takes itself really seriously, and it deals with some serious issues. It is still a game, but very different approach to an open world game than most people are used to playing. People are used to playing like kind of silly games, I feel like nowadays, with those bright colors, and you don't really care about anything in the game. But
some of these
not
fellas might
kind of
get
game.
A little rough with the language, and
well, ain't like I never been called.
Much
make
more
a
like playing
before.
A movie.
I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
Look at that sidestep on that armored truck. It's crazy. It almost looks like a body kit.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
Do not have our pistol anymore? Like I said, I do not know the controls for this game at all. Enter the Federal Reserve.
Here we go.
Do I not have a...
What's your ID?
Wait a second. Give me a second.
He's up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew. What the fuck's this shitheel doing here? Affirmative action. You know how it is. Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet. You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll let Miss Gale call up your office.
So you can already tell that because, you know, we're, you know, half black, biracial, whatever you want to call it, that we're being treated differently than the white guy that we're doing this deal with. If he says, you know, white guy, come with me, walk with me, you, go pick up the bag. So you're already sensing the racial tension in this game.
You need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while.
He just got out the service.
And my cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for two tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. It ain't your nigga who staggers in his hide on the spot.
Where are they?
You bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Fuck you! Gosh, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
Yeah, Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. Yeah, it doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Here we are.
The furnace, is that for burning counterfeit bills? What is that?
Put those bags on the table there.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
I guess the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
So.
Fuck, that's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Here's some guy come around the house trying to switch me over to oil.
Oh,
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
All right, give me a second.
I'm gonna grab his... Oh, do I need to take him with us? No.
All right, you take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
All right. That's another element of this game. For anyone who hasn't played a Mafia game, stealth is a big part of Mafia.
You know that house we've been renting now? Called over there last night. Told them
I like these.
Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks.
Okay, so there's our guy.
The man, his name's John, starts laying into me, saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how we supposed to find a new place in 2 weeks. So I tell him none of that's my goddamn problem. It's my property.
This guy's powerful, that's all I know. You can just sense that. Here, man. There's the vault.
Oh, I hope this combination skeletor got us is legit. Well, I'll be damned. All right, go for it, Godzilla.
I'm loving the sound in this game, by the way. I don't know how well that's going to translate through the Elgato, but really good.
Holy fucking shit.
It's beautiful. All right, I'm going to take care of this room. You see what you can get from outside. Once these boys punch you with that drill, we're going to start throwing this down. Triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system.
All right, we're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling. Hey, you're gonna pull this off.